so long to get prepared. Got my soda. Yum. Dr. Pepper. I like Dr. Pepper. Dr. Pepper's a nice drink. I like it. Dun 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 dun. I could be playing the game, but you know what? I like the intro music to the game, okay? You can't get me for that. I like the intro music to the game. The game's really nice. Dun 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 ba 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 bum bum ba bum 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 ba ba bum. Okay, 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 okay. I'm like readjusting my mic because it's like right in front of my face so you guys can hear me. Oh my god, I got the notification that I'm live. Well, guess what, phone? I don't need the notification that I'm live. Send my live notification to everybody else. Okay, okay, okay. Where were we last time? Oh yeah, I'm at the Queen's Mansion. Duh. Wait, what are we doing? What's in here? No, I remember that place. Mm-mm. Oh, that's the cafe. Oh yeah, I should probably buy some things. Spaghetti cold. Haha. I got $5 left. Okay, okay, okay. I could. I don't need any more. Thank you. Okay, please save. Look at these legs. Fills you with a certain power. The power of the leg. Dun 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 dun. Ha. I don't like this. Oh. I don't appreciate this very much. Do we have to disrespect all the pottery? I guess that's just something that we have to do. Well, I'm gonna disrespect all the pottery. Where did it go from here? Oh, ha! Boa. Okay. Whoa, how do we get over there? Again. Oh wait, that was not good. Welcome to the second floor dinner party section. Hey, please help yourself to anybody's food. Well, this person's food is literally just that. I don't really know what I'm supposed to be doing, you know? I don't understand. Yes, Queen is right. Send an error report, I don't want to send an error report. Can I agree more? Send an error report? I don't want to. You can't make me. There's supposed to be another guest here, but they're late. They called and said something about blue check marks. I am Mouse Millie, and my family is inches above all other mice. I think Nimble remains above me still. Oh. Nimble, I think the mouse is coming for ya. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Hey! You're upside down. Excuse me, sir. And excuse me. No. Dun 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 dun. Dun dun dun. That shortcut. I don't want to go take this shortcut. What about you? Dun dun dun. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Don't mind me. Hi, Claire. How's it going? I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Hi, it's kind of late, but I have a late start tomorrow, so I'm going to stay awake for a bit and watch the stream. Yay, Nico, thank you so much for staying. And welcome, Craig, welcome, Nico, both of you guys. Excuse me, I don't like you. This is new. Is there anything in this? Hi, Peg. I found a new room. I'm not really sure what I'm supposed to be doing. Are you banning bots again? It's not. What's with this giant indie room anyway? Welcome to my extravagant dining bonanza! Uh-oh. Only one of these ridiculous, delicious platters has a key. I'm sure switching will be an addicting game of chance. How the hell are we gonna switch all of these? I don't know. Is this one? Wait, we gotta go in order. We gotta be like, whoosh. Whoosh. Error results, key not found. Did you mean give up? Bro. She not found. Hey, Chris, isn't there something else we can do? Probably. Dun dun. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Ah! He not found. Do you mean give up? No! I don't want to give up. I don't know what we're supposed to do. Blah. I may or may not be betting more buttons. Okay, I was just wondering, because that didn't seem like a bot name. Just got a little confused there. Just a little bit. I can't even escape. Dun dun. Dun. Dun 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 dun. Wait, can you just walk to the door? The door is locked. What door? Wait, do I have like a bomb on me or anything? What if I just use a cell phone? You try to make a call on a cell phone. Oh. It's something with garbage noise. But most of these are bot accounts, but also some of the ones that initiate these insufferable hate waves. Makes sense. Dun 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 dun. No! Susie, you told me there was something else I was supposed to do. And then you don't tell me what else I could do. Dun 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 dun. We're gonna be spinning forever over here. Whew. No, I don't wanna give up. I just wanna find the key. So I'm trying to be cautious and lessening the chance of one happening and banning an entire list of them. Aw, thank you. Can you ban this queen person? Because I don't like them. You're being very annoying with these freaking platters. I just want the key. Do I not have the key? Susie, why can't you kick the door open? Dun dun dun. Dun dun da 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 da. Key not found. Oh. Also, I just realized my sound is too loud for you guys. Wee. Dun 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 dun. Oh my god. I don't like this. No, no, no. I don't like this. Why are you doing this to me? Dun 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 dun. So that way you can roll. Aw, thank you. Dun 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun. This cream person is a hate waiter. I don't like him. And Susie isn't helping me. I know that he's not found yet. This is what I have to do. And if I stop now, then I'll lose my place. Hey, there's something under this one. Dun-dun. Don't try to run away, you little. Is it a pup? Oh! Hey, wait a sec. Dun-dun. We're gonna find a key! Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. There's the key, now we just have to... It broke it? Oh. Dun 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 dun. Oh, that was awesome! Maybe minus the blatant destruction. Let's go, Chris. We're almost at the third floor. Da ba ba. I agree. Ba ba bum bum. Ba. Da 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 da. Dun. Oh. Hey. I don't quite like that, man. No. Oh. Blah. Huh. Dun dun. Dun dun dun. I didn't much appreciate that. Da 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 listen here. Susie. Da, da. I forgot how to get them to do the thingy. Oh, do they have to be the same color? Oh. Oh, 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 oh. Dun, 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 dun. Bum, 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 bum. Bum. Wood damage. Dun, 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun. No. Ba 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 ba. Dun 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 dun. Oh. No, thank you. Okay, hold on, cause like I feel like I should, you know, spaghetti code everyone. Get some more spaghetti code in there. Don't worry, I'm almost done with the final list. Aw, thank you. Dun dun. Ah! I hope. You hope? Boy. Oh. Oh. Oh, 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 oh. Oh. Oh? Susie just ate it all. Da 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 da. Ah! I forgot your name. Chris, Susan, Susan. Glad to see you arrived unwounded. Now let us hasten. Da da. Through here is a secret passageway to the roof. There, we can. In rescue fly Lady Noelle. Okay. Da da da. Let's go, Chris. Oh, Chris. Chris is. Chris, you and your lackey distract Queen. Let's go, Susie. Just the two of us. Haha. Fine, whatever. Chris, do you think of me as your lackey? Of course not. You're my bestest friend. Huh? You mean you think of me as more than a lackey? Aww, we love you, Rousey. Susie has gone into the book hole with Wardley. You're filled with the power of book holes. Okay, we just don't stick things in the holes of books, okay, guys? That's not something we do. Da 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 da. Oh. The statue of Wardley is wedged in the doorway. You glance back at the bathroom door sign. The sign has a silhouette of Wardley's statue. Everything checks out. Makes sense, you know, we don't question it. Of course we don't question. Oh.
Guys, I need to make an announcement.
The Queen has been very interested in this video recently. Where the knight creates a fountain by its own hand? Well, it's that in Cyber City's funniest home videos.
Oh, meow.
Dun 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 dun. Hi. When are they gonna be done in there? I have no idea.
It's a statue.
A giant lake of acid? Oh, you mean the free pool? You were born to love it like family. Why do you have this? It is my mansion's energy source and fun to drink. Bye!
I don't know how to feel about their bathtub of acid.
I don't really...
I don't really I almost got in. Oh. Oh, it's a little swan. I suppose this works. Dun 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 dun. Now we have to think of some way to distract Queen. Oh wow, I'm so distracted right now. Oh, we gotta continue. What are these little houses? Just tropical villas for my guests, isn't that? How would anybody fit inside? Shrink from the acid. Chris, get the banana. Chris isn't gonna do that. Do what you say. Got the banana. That's okay, Chris. It's good for you. It's a banana and acid. It's an acid banana. It's an acid banana. Go bananas. Looks like we're coming up on a tunnel. Oh. Dun, dun. Not the hand. Oh no. The hand's gonna get us. Oh, it's so cute. Huh? There's something blocking the. It's a hand, Rousey. Maybe we can find some way to get rid of this. It's a hand. Dun. Dun, dun, dun. Hi, morning. Also, good morning. How's it going? Dun. Oh. Oh. What's this over here?
Doing today slash night? I've been doing okay. I had to go to work. I just got home. I just ate my mic. I just got home from work. It's like 1 a.m. right now. I can't sleep, so I'm streaming. I suppose we'll just have to let it go this time. Aw, thank you. I guess he's over here now, just chilling with us. Dun dun. Bum 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 bum. Oh, there's a castle down there. Do we have to go to the castle? I want to go to the castle. Hello. Well, feel free to ignore me in the back, Molly. Just kinda doing lots of stuff and being in chat. Well, I'm in pain like usual, but other than that, I can't complain. How are you? I am, no problem. Ooh. Dun 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 dun. Jiggle jiggle. Dun 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 dun. Look at me do the wiggles. Da 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 da. I suck at dodging, man. Jiggle jiggle. Jiggle jiggle pop ba da 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 da. Don't zip drive me. No, no, no. 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 Oh shit. Ah. Dun. Oh. Oh, Wally's gonna die. Hey, 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 hey. No, 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 no,
Jiggle the body. Oh, Kami, I believe I found out how to give someone back their points if they use it. Oh, did ya? I found the command, but it wouldn't work for me. It seems that peace has returned to the castle. Aw, this is so cute. You opened the treasure chest. Inside was revived dust. Revived dust was added to your items. Aw, thank you. Bam bam. Bam bam. Bam bam. Bam bam. Bam bam. Dun dun. Dun. Now I gotta go this way. Da dun. The mouse earned $1. You didn't get any. What? What? This is... The mouse from $20, you didn't... Excuse me. Dun, 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 dun. Dun. They stole my monies. Dun dun da dun and dun 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 dun. I'll test my hypothesis so that no one wastes any points if it's wrong. So I'm about to request something, but don't do it all. Well, if it's snack time or hydrate, I will do it because I'm hungry. Dun dun. Looks like the hand is out of the way now. What? I'm so confused. Oh, the hand is out of the way. Let's go, Chris. I'm gonna eat a Reese's because I'm hungry quick. I don't care. I'm doing it. What you gonna do, huh? Stop me? Okay, maybe the desk will stop me because I can't get the drawer to open with the candy inside. Chris? Hey, Chris. Okay, yeah, the desk stopped me. I can't get the candy inside. Oh. Someone messaged me on Discord. Is it strange to say, it's nice spending time alone with you like this? Is this some kind of love story? Well, guess what? It's gonna turn into a love story now. I'm happy hearing you say that, Chris. When we first met, I was so nervous about first impressions. I even hid my face so you wouldn't see. How do I even be a friend? All I have to do is be nice, is what I thought. But I'm starting to realize being friends is more than that, isn't it? Susie, sometimes she isn't nice at all. She's selfish, she's rude, she's sarcastic. But... Hi, Mystica! What? Oh my god, the community challenge is 25% complete! Ooh, that 5,506! Actually, we have like 6k raised right now for that. That's so nice, aww! It says I can contribute, but like, I don't have any... I don't really have a lot. Well, I have Infinity. So now if someone requests something and wants to refund their points, I can do it! Awesome! But... Isn't it wonderful that she's whole? It's what I started thinking today. And of course, Chris, it's nice that you. No, it's nice that Rousey is Rousey too. Huh? No one's ever said that to me before. I mean, everything's a force for me, but hearing it from you, it means a lot. I just wonder what being Walsy-like even is. Sorry, I got off track. Let's just enjoy the ride, Chris. I think Walsy likes me. Ooh. It's okay if they don't, it just makes me sad. But it's okay. I forgive them, if I have to. Wow, Chris, look at all those houses. I wonder what'll happen if we change their color. Dust forms really dust. Thus had seen it the lastest of me. Blah. Chips ahoy at men levels. Are thou ready to visit David Jones Lacaire? Could you not speak more with that moon accent? Yeah, all right. Oh, Mr. Ruxels. I just remember Dancer, he's not well. Oh dear, didst thou try it bopping him? Perhaps it give him a sip of medieval ginger ale. Wait, I have not time to spare on such frivolities. I must conquer this island and defeat thou, then gifting the poor succulent island presente. The beauteous queen shall reward me by making of me her left-hand man. Ha ha ha! Me, the ultimate minion! Now, behold it, the form of thou destroyer! Oh, just a little die. Guys, remember the duck that we made? We made a whole TikTok about it. Whatever with this thing is. This again? Ah! Squirming with jealousy at my battle caravan? Tessa Eve effigy of an ancient god of combat today. I was scared of it from the king's trash heap and fixed it up in this world's scrap shop. That's just a duck. It is though, but it's a cute duck. I know what it out, Rufiane. Go forth, my squeaky ducky. Okay. Take house. Distract. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Conquer house, whoever has one. Huh? Eh, eh, no, 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 what happens if we win? Uh-oh. Alright, another spider shoot is down. So that's 300 less hate bots and hate raids initiating people to worry about. Ooh. Aww. That was so cute. The city is lacking public transport. And houses, I have to win. No, 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 no. Oh, you almost got me there, man. Da 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 da. You are such a cute little doggy. Mm-hmm. Why can't I take any houses? Fly, my ducky, fly! No, the doggy. Oh, it's so cute, the little doggy. The main shape so we have fallen in love with yours. Da 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 game hath been over, and lo, if I have it, will most real estate cut the battle. I won! Finally, I've won!
Wait, who won?
I don't know. How doth it feel if worms to be besteth by the bester? To be laid low by the Duke of Puzzles?
What happens now?
I don't know. What? You had more houses, so... What does that even do?
Glad if thou asked.
You don't have any plan, do you? Shouteth your uppeth, and behold my truth power.
Sorry, I got a notification that my grade increased.
Behold, worms, the real power of Raxel Code.
God.
Damn it. That's right. Raxel's isn't compatible with this world either. Well, let's go, Chris.
Okay, I guess we'll just leave him there, you know? At least he's got his houses.
He's got his houses.
Man, I've been walking, man, I've really been walking a lot lately. Feels good to just sit back and take,
but he does, though. Looks like the ride's almost over, Chris. Uh-oh, there's a camera. Should we, pose? Hug. Chris? Oh, see us blushing. Did it really take a picture of that? Let's keep going.
Aw, so cute.
Oh, thou just going to leave with me here? Thou aren't even going to show with me the picture?
You don't need to see the picture, okay?
You don't need to see, okay? That was a nice boat ride, wasn't it, Chris?
It was. It was so nice. Footy. just a little bit, you know? Don't expose me like that, Morning. Ty, don't do that to me.
Chris, are you wondering how Susie is doing right now?
I am wondering.
Well then, why don't we close our eyes?
And think about what she's doing right now.
Shh, don't.
What a strange moon.
It's like nothing I've ever seen before.
This world. I wish Des could see this.
Oh? Is somebody there?
Wait, what are you?
Hey, you can't capture someone who's already captured.
It never hurts to be food. Guys, you're exposing me. Stop. I can't be exposed like this, man. Come on. Just keeping my true identity a secret.
Oh my goodness. Sure shit.
Oh? Susie? You saved me.
Don't get used to it.
Okay, I won't.
Guys, this is getting a little gay.
Oh yeah, the LGBTQIA tag was hidden so well too. Oh yeah, you could never see it. You could never see it.
Cool moon.
Yeah. But it's weird, isn't it? How did we get here? No, what even is this place? It's a... It's the dog world. You're just having a dream.
Huh?
Oh, that's right. Alright, if you're here, it must be a dream.
Does Noelle often dream about Susie? I mean, the real Susie probably wouldn't save me, would she? She probably doesn't care about me at all.
Kaimi, not Kaimi, kiddo. I'm your adoptive father. You're mad and offended. It's my job to expose you at this point. Or at least the little things.
My heart.
You can expose me like that? Father? Father? The audacity of you. I looked up to you. You're just gonna... Ow, I hit my face on my mic. But you're just gonna throw out my secrets just like that? My shh. Shh. Shush. Shush it.
Shusheth my followeth. Now you got me talking like him. Don't me. She probably doesn't care about me at all. Tide, you saw nothing. You saw nothing. Huh? Why would you think that? She doesn't care about anybody. Well, fair, but... Did you ever wonder why Susie never picked on you? Lips are sealed. Kiddo, I'm also very fruity. Where do you think you get it from? I don't know. At least I know where it comes from now. Oh, all of the thoughts in my head. Titties. Oh, I don't know why I said that. Stop making me think about titties. Stop. Let me continue on with my game. All the time. Maybe it's because when she first came to class, you lent her one of your pencils. Like a dumb candy cane looking one or something. And even though it didn't actually taste like candy, she remembered your smile and definitely...
No.
It's okay, I'll post it on TikTok and I'll at you at it too. She remembered your smile and decided to spare you, you know? That's, really specific. Yeah, well, wait, did you say you ate the pencil? I mean, look. Hey, so do you dream about me a lot? Well, time for me to get back to my project. Okay, Susie, hit me with your axe and wake me up. Wait, no, I can't do that. Huh? Why not? It's just a dream, so... I mean, didn't you wanna hang out some more? I guess Broly can wait a little longer. Alright, let's get out of here then. Aw, he's so cute. All I gotta do is head to the right over to this, over here on this, heart-covered Ferris wheel. It's so cute! It is so cute! Why is it so cute? Oh my god. What's the goddamn holdup? Get on already. So sorry. Oh, it's so cute. It's so cute. Yeah. What the hell am I supposed to do here? Damn, Chris would know what to do. No, I would not know what to do, actually. Because I would not know. I've never been out on an actual date. So I don't know. I don't know how to help you. Susie, you're on your own. You're on your own, okay? Imas. Eat the mass. Mass. You know what? Let's make this a little bit fruity romanticness. Point and hearts come out. Actually, maybe Chris wouldn't know what to do. Excuse me, you asked me for advice? So, Ferris wheels, huh? Kinda makes you wonder what car they were built for. It's different than riding one with Chris. The hell's wrong? You scared of heights? No, I love heights. It's been close. What? Oh my goodness. You're shaking. Well, maybe I'm a little scared, but to be honest, I actually like scary things. What do you mean? When we were little, me and my sister would stay up and go past our bedtime watching horror movies. At first I cried, but now it's like, watching them makes me feel comforted. I heard someone say foodie, so I was so summoned. Okay. I hate you guys. Yet another fruit to the bone. Oh, come on. Oh no, my waifu, it's okay. Come teleported? I guess I do like slime and blood. It's scary, but I can just turn it off, right? Now it's mostly people that are scary. You can just say you need me. Well, I guess you too, but... There was a but! She said but! But that's what's nice about you, you know? Nice? What the hell does that mean? You're the good kind of scary. This is perfect amount of controlled chaos. No! Oh my god. You know what? I welcome all the fruity baskets into the stream. I welcome you all. You're a good kind of scary. You aren't afraid to break the rules, you know? That moment when Amaranth is in your way, shaking my head. I wish I could do crazy stuff like you. Guys, should I do something nuts or do something crazy? Same. Something nuts or something crazy? She said she likes crazy things, not nuts. Stop messaging me on Discord. I can hear you guys. It's okay, I forgive if it's in the soul room. I think I want to do something crazy. Do something for Nancy. Well, if I had the option to kiss, I definitely would. I would though. So, if you could do something crazy right now, what would you do? Well, I'd jump out of the window. Huh? It's a dream, right? I'd go big angel wings and fly as far as I can, gazing back at it all. The skyline shining like holiday lights. That's kind of beautiful. Wait, you wouldn't seriously jump out, would you? No promises. Susie? What do you think looking out there? Me? Choking on the gay. It's okay. Okay. I assume that all of you guys want me to say something, you know, very romantic. I'm gonna keep laughing. Sing. Okay. I'm okay. Okay. Gotta pull out the inner gay. Seeing everything small makes me feel like, if I was Suzilla or something, I could wreck the whole city. Susie, there's so much food here, you might be- Shut up! What? Wait a minute, I have an idea. Hold on one moment. Hold the fruit basket. Blender time? Hold on. No. Quick, I need you to hold the fruit basket for me, okay? Just hold on to the fruit basket real quick, okay? Just for 2 minutes. 2 minutes, I swear. I just need you to hold the whole entire basket. I just need to do this one thing, I swear. Holding the fruit basket. Thank you so much. Okay, I fixed it. Thank you. I can now take the fruit basket back. Thank you very much. Thank you for the snack time, by the way. Let me grab a snack. I have Reese's. I'm gonna take a Reese. Dun. Gotta get that food law gives back the food basket. Thank you so much for holding the food basket, Quick. I appreciate that. Oh. I'm gonna eat some chocolate so I can get ready for the game or something. Also, don't mind the title. Don't mind the title. It's okay. Don't look at the title of the stream. I said don't look. Okay. And that's another food troll fanfic is born. Yes, live on stream. The foodiness of Susie and Noelle. Oh. I gotta scoot up. I gotta scoot up towards the gate. Okay. Hey, what? Hi, Jess! I can't... There it goes. Hi, Jess! Is something... Is being Susie Zilla something you think about a lot? Like... There's no truth option? Huh, I guess I'll lie. No, I just made it up now. Does your tail always do that when you lie? Hey, don't look at that! I don't have a tail, it's part of your dream. Oh, right. Sorry. Guess I'll just have to check in real life, too. Hey, don't! Susie? Everything okay? Susie's in love! Look, I just don't like people knowing about it. Well... I think it's a nice tail. Whatever. It's wagging. No, he's so cute. You stop shaking. Guess I got comfortable. Me too. That was so cute. That's so cute. I can't. It's so fucking cute. Oh my god. Well, that wasn't too bad. It's very, foody. Just a little pieces of food here and there. Like a food shabab. Oh, we all know they got more than just comfortable. Oh yeah, 100%. Did you miss the quote where Susie, like, she says she likes slime and blood? Like, did you miss that? Or was that, am I the only one who noticed that quote? Yeah. Wholesome moment, Paco's Foodie 100. Yes! Huh. If only I could dream like this every day. Maybe it doesn't have to be a dream, you know? Susie? Maybe someday we could...
I just vomited.
I hated that. I hated that so... I'm choking on myself. I hated that so much. That... Oh, God. Why? Why? Oh, my God. Why? Why? Noelle. My lady, the cavalry has arrived to rescue you. Oh, the good part of the dream is over. It's fine, Baldi's gonna help. We're allies. Yes, don't worry, Noelle, I'm stupid now. LMFAO, don't laugh at me. You vomited in your mouth too, we all know it. He's good. Look, I gotta go save the day now, alright? Huh? Good luck, Susie. Alright, Nugget Boy, it's up to you now. Leave it to me, my dear Susan. Yeah, whatever. May the smells be with you. She she left before I could... Noelle, it's hard to say this. You've done so much for me and I... Noelle, I'm sorry. Well, then you're actually apologizing? Thank you.
Nugget boy, I can't anymore.
He's a nugget boy. Thank you, I understand, you know? You've always been nice to me when it's just the two of us. You just wanted to make a world a happy world for me. I'm glad you realized it sucked. Oh. Huh? I mean, yes, I was, in a way, apologizing for that, but... I also wanted to apologize for leading you on. I know you only always helped me out because, well... You had a crush on me, so, Baldly, how do I put this? But, I'm pretty sure Noelle's a lesbian. I don't know...
I know it's hard to, like, take in, but I'm pretty sure Noelle is a lesbian, okay? If you need a shoulder to cry on, it is not me. Go somewhere else. But I'm pretty sure she's a lesbian, okay? I'm really sorry for your loss. Hope you find a nice nugget wife somewhere off in the distance away from Noelle and her soon-to-be wife of Susie. But yeah, pretty sure she's a lesbian. What?
Sorry, please don't be embarrassed. It's understandable, but I have to tell you, I really value your friendship, okay? So I felt I had to pretend to reciprocate those feelings.
Oh, she is very much one. Even I can sense that. I don't have to sense that. It's just obvious.
What? But I never. Furthermore, I think I may have discovered someone else for me.
Huh?
Please don't be jealous.
Of? Susie.
Context for this.
Thank you.
So that's why. Geronimo! Yeah, miss me? Of course not. Just kidding. That was sarcasm. I missed you. Man, we gotta work on your delivery. Anyway, let's go. Oh my god, that was so precious. Everyone is together, but the wind blows coldly. You are filled with a certain power. Okay, listen, I ship Noelle.
She obviously didn't.
I ship Noelle and Susie, okay? Susie
and Bortley can not sell, if you know what I mean.
If you know what I mean, you know, if you ship that,
get the fuck out of my chair.
Cause this is Suzelle only. Suzelle only chat. Suzelle only. Oh no, I wanna stay up at the top floor. Ay. I don't know why, it strongly blocks the way.
As opposed to Norima?
Yes. Is this like... Be sweet. Da-da-da-da. But then, you honestly whispered sweetly to Red Lyra, but then not to Kale, but asked even more effective. Susie started... Da-da-da-da. Excuse me, Bluetooth version of hell.
Excuse me, I got tempted to ban the word... No, yes.
Ban it. Ban it forever. Hello, mail. Okay, give me 1 second. Okay. 1 Mississippi. 2 Mississippi. 3 Mississippi. 4 Mississippi. 5 Mississippi. Thank you. It took you 5 whole seconds. Whew. You don't appreciate that here, okay? You don't. Oh, oh my god, this is the room. Oh, it's the room. Susie, you better get comfortable in this room, man. I mean, I guess you could go to your own bedroom if you wanted, but like, that room's pretty nice. It's cute. Well, I had to go into mod view, go to the channel actions, go to band worlds and phases and type in. I was trying to remember the word. Ooh, yeah. Okay, I forgive you. But just this one time. Ew. There she is. Just kick. No. Queen, stop right there. Ah, my sweet idiot children. You are just in time to witness my world domination. With Noelle in my position, it is only a matter of time before her veil turns and she unleashes her true power. Blanketing the world in. Too late, dumbass. Noelle's with Bradley.
Ooh. I hate that fucking sentence. Oh my god, it makes me want to vomit. Ugh. I don't like it. Mm-mm. No, that, no. That, no. Mm-mm.
Oh. Then who is this? Boldly, but he's been intercepted. My control points are now suitable for teenagers. And the whole family can enjoy internal solitude. Sort of regal, mostly cool laughter. Wait, then where's Noelle? After it becomes more cool. Oh, I wonder. No. Enough already. Oh dear. I do sincerely quite like you two. It would be a shame to force you to soul for me. An enjoyable shame. Listen. Queen, think of the light moves. Are we supposed to make them happy? Boldly, no, it's the one time I actually liked you. It's the one time I actually cared. Stop! I cared! At some point. I was holding my butt that whole time. Oh my god. Move, loosen. Everyone loosen boldly. Boldly, come on, we gotta get that plug off your face. What? That's not. He's asking for the phone? What? Standard for this. How's he gonna toast to Queen? A toast to you, making me the butler outfit. Boy. Oh, that's weird, but okay. Let's use the spaghetti cone. I don't like you. Oh, I'm so confused. What is, no. I was about to say, how am I dodging this? But I was not dodging that. My glass of acid is generating her shield. So, you gonna drink all that? No, this is all mine. You can't have it. Sad soldiers. Who will answer them? Oh. No. I can't. Where is he? I hate this oh so much. Okay. Oh, no, not the acid thing again. Whoa. Really? I don't like this person. I don't like this person. I really don't like them. How am I living? What? How am I still alive? This is not okay. Everyone's dying. I'm dead. How am I not dead? Oh, wait a minute, I'm dead. Yeah, 100%. How? Okay then. I toast to you. Because we're all dead. We are all fine. Walzy, you aren't even there to speak. Walzy, you don't even exist anymore. There's no. Okay, we dead now. Okay. You were doing so well, and then everyone was dying, and then I was like, I give up. And then I was winning, which made no sense. It makes no sense. Alright, battle! Oh, it makes me so sad. Da-da-da-da. Boom. Da-da-da-da. Oh, I only got one. Hey, think of the line moves. Queen, how dare you? Hey. Oh. sleep. Have a great rest of your stream. Alright, Ty, I hope to see you next stream. It should be. Actually, I think next stream is gonna be later today. I got it! The wire was cut! Oh no, I hate this. I don't like when she does this. This is not socially acceptable. Okay, well, we have to get Susie. Not Susie. Oh, hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Doing though, hold on. Now the refugee I've taken, the screens will slowly fade. Why do you do this?
We don't like this.
We know. We worked so hard to toast to you. We worked so hard. Oh my goodness. This one's a little tolerable, but I still don't like it. And now we're dying again. Okay, hold on. Da-da-da-da-da. Oh, wait a minute. Even use that. Oh my god. We're gonna die again. No. So off I go, still be in stream and watching, just unable to respond as a lot of people are usually asleep and doing no sleep or nearly knocked the with somebody? That would be hilarious. Da-da-da. Oh god, I hate this. I hate it. I hate it. Why? What is the meaning of this? Oh my god. Yeah, I'm dead. Mm-hmm. Apparently, yes. That is all I got. I hate losing so much. Okay, guys, we're gonna have to finish this game. Don't laugh at me. Jesus. Let's see. We should go raid somebody. We should. Yes. Is that a family cabin? I always somehow end on animals with you somewhere. That is gonna be so weird. Anyways, good night. Good night, Craig. We're gonna go raid somebody. We're gonna go raid somebody. Because that's what I do. We're gonna go raid somebody. Because that's what I'm gonna do. The bunny's playing Phasma. But we're playing Delta Room. I'm not gonna raid them because we're gonna raid someone playing Delta Room. I'm gonna raid somebody playing Delta Room. I don't know why I'm singing this. That's so weird. This person's life. Yeah, oh, this person's a little farther back than we are. Ooh. Oh, let's go raid them. I'm gonna go raid them. Weed. I can't spell raid. Nogichi 18. Guys, we're gonna go raid Nogichi 18. Give him all the bunks. Say hi for me. I still don't have a raid message, but like, give him the bunks, you know? Give him the bunks! Go!